I really had all the odds against me. I went to prison with 200K followers, and I came out with 4 million followers.
Whoa.
Black and brown people, we end up having to spend a lot of emotional cash trying to explain our worth.
I think success is defined individually, but you gotta know yourself enough to know what success means.
My last album, Legends Never Die, so I put Tupac, Jordan, Kobe, Muhammad Ali.
And I'm all the way on the back.